I had experience where one member of a team said to another, while the staff performer was saying what they wanted from the team. They interrupted and said, "Can you say we and not I? There's no I in team." The conversation ended and the point was lost and the real issue was not addressed. I have a favourite response to overused platitudes. This is what I say. What's that supposed to mean? We use these sayings to deflect our inability to deal with complex issues or what is happening around us. These myths and platitudes keep the current status quo in place. When we ignore the impact of each of these myths, we ensure the statistics I mentioned earlier are kept in place. 90% of employees believe teams are critical to their success, yet more than 75% of them consider their own teams ineffective. More than 75% of executives do not feel confident in their ability to manage and build cross-functional teams.